You can't see right here, Mahendra. Sorry, I'm zooming around. You can see it's just really, really tightly zoomed in. Sorry, I forgot I could do audio. I got it to be okay. Right now, I can't. Yeah. Yeah, see, if you work it hard enough, you can get it to go into that position again. And then sometimes when you go to zoom it out, then it won't zoom anymore. It gets stopped. Meaning that if I'm really, you know, sometimes I can't zoom in this far, which I like. I like to be able to really get in there and look at that bolt there if I need to. But sometimes, especially after it shrinks like this, when you go big, it starts... Yeah. I think if we do double tap so it always goes to zoom extents, which means this view here. Yeah, see. Let's try again. No, that's kind of... Whoops. It's frozen. There it goes. This is kind of what I mean by zoom extents. Choppy, by the way, because of the videos. The iPad is much smoother. I know it seems like I'm being picky, but it seems like whenever I make a video, it works better than when I was just doing it before. So this is behaving pretty well here, but sometimes it doesn't, sometimes it doesn't. There, yeah.